What's up, everybody? We are back again with another subscriber request, and right now we have another one coming to us from Skull Collector, and we're getting into some more, not Nightwish necessarily, but we're going to be dealing with two Nightwish vocalists. So first we're going to be doing Taria, doing a song called Poison, and then we're going to go Taria and Floor together doing... Then we're going to do Taria and Floor together doing Over the Hills and Far Away, so... I'm excited for this. I want to hear them both together. I think this is cool. I didn't know it even existed. I didn't know that they actually sang together. So this is really cool. And I hope you guys like the background. I've searched around for a few pictures to show the two of them together. If you're new here, go ahead and give the video a thumbs up and subscribe and share the video. And welcome to the family. And we're going to get right into this, man. This is Taria doing Poison. Is this a cover? I want to say I've heard it before, like it sounds really familiar. I just don't know from where. I do like seeing the, I like seeing the string instruments on stage. I think they were cellos. Man, I would have liked to heard his voice throughout the song a little bit more. They complement each other really well. Very nice. I thought that fit her very well. Again, I thought that fit her voice very well, the style of music. And who was the guy doing vocals back there? Because I thought they complimented each other really well. Really upbeat song, lots of fun, but I can't wait to get into this next one. We've got Tarja and Flora together doing Over the Hills and Far Away. I can't say anything except for I'm so excited to hear this song. Let's get right into it. I'm not going to waste any time. From 2013 in Belgium.
Little but special?
Yeah!
I would love to share that with you. Let me introduce you, come on. My long-term friend, Florian Sey. She looks gorgeous.
Nice little folk music feel to it. I like it a lot. Is there any studio quality stuff with them together? God, they do sound good together. Dude, who's on the guitar too? Oh my god. The solo was killer. Dude, nailed the key change.
Oh,
God, I can only imagine what that sounds like there. That was awesome. Dude, props to the guitar, man. Holy shit. I love that they're friends, if they're actually friends, you know what I mean? That I like they can perform together with, there's no animosity there. I really like that.
Thank you so much, Florio. Awesome. I have to thank you. See you people hopefully very, very soon again. It was amazing tonight. Thank you so much.
And a big thank you on my behalf as well. It's been wonderful to sing with you, Daria. You're a beautiful person.
We have to keep it going. We have to keep it going.
Music.
We have to keep the love going.
And the
music
is the clue.
Yes.
Definitely.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I just want to say, I'd like to see an entire concert with the two of them singing. I think that would be absolutely phenomenal. I don't know if that would ever happen. Maybe if they were to do like some kind of big reunion and have all the singers come back and sing some stuff, I think that would be cool. If there's anything like that already exists, let me know, because I would definitely like to check it out. And as I said, I love that they can show love to each other, and there's not any animosity for no hard feelings for anything that's ever happened in the past. I think that's really cool that they can put all that aside and perform together. Well, thank you once again to Skull Collector. I do appreciate your continued support of the channel. You always pick great ones, and this time is no exception. Guys, make sure you check the description below, and you'll find the links to my social media, as well as the link to the original content. Also, if you want to get your hands on some merch, I got a link down there for that as well. If you enjoyed this reaction, go ahead and give me a thumbs up, subscribe, hit that notification bell. That way you don't miss whenever I put out a new video or when I go live. You guys see if the requests coming in. I'll keep knocking them out. And until next time, peace.